This has been a Dave Madsen Enterprises Inc. production.